Hey guys, in this video you will see how to move table in Word freely like this. Using your mouse or keyboard with arrow keys, it's very easy. Let's get started. First, go to the Insert tab. At the right hand side, you will see here the option Text Box. Click on the drop down and at the bottom, click on Draw Text Box. Now draw the text box. Click inside the text box and now we will insert first table inside this text box. Go up to the Insert tab and under the table select the size of the table you want. Adjust the size of the text box. Now we need to remove this outer border of the text box. So click on the border of the text box, right click, go to the format shape and under the line select no line. This will remove the outer border of the text box. Now you can use keyboard with arrow keys to move the text box with the table inside the Word document, or you can also hold with the mouse the text box and move it freely inside the Word document. Click on that like button if this video solved your problem. Subscribe and press the bell icon to support the channel. Thank you.